I am the chronicler. I shall record your adventures in my book of legends. Tell me of your deeds.
Your secret's safe with me, Erwin. If you're going to give him 300 coats here, this should be enough to buy your passage out of this bay. I'll give him the money. I seriously do in disbelief, but this I cannot possibly inspect twist and struggle for words. This was, you know, the city and way. This will save me. I'm not sure if I could ever thank you enough, but here, take this. I hope this will be useful for you on your journey. The rabbit fur gloves, add it to your inventory. Yeah, buddy. What's that rabbit fur gloves, bro? Let's put that there. Oh, I'll camp here in a second. The queen that was and still is. What's a rabbit fur glove? Unless you want to find brigantine, find mail. Store all that crap, man. Is it the rabbit fur gloves? Yeah, what did it do? And crit multiplier bonus plus 10%. Bam! My air buff wearing gloves. You know, that's pretty cool.
Sure.
Fighter.
Yeah?
Leave it.
Huh? Sure.
Damn you.
Cut! Cut my something else. Let's go. Something like something else.
Right.
Right. Kill the wizard. Put my barrel on that wizard. You cast. Ah, shit, he can't cast nothing. Dunk on it. I need a rest, I guess. Oh shit. I think I might be in trouble. Get that wizard. Pretty hard with it. The book?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure. Would you look at this?
Ooh, trappy. He was talking that killed him. Alright, so we got today with Necromancer. Alright. We definitely need to rest. Ooh, and level up. Fire abilities, knockdown, defender, vigorous, weapon specialization, guardian stance, into the fray. That's the one that jumps, right? Target, vigorous damage, weapon specialization, soldier, great sword, huh? Hmm. Black Sword, Morning Star. Right. Okay, rest.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to sneak up on you. I just... Well, you seemed... I suppose I've just noticed you acting a little, unusual lately. I was just checking in on you. That's all. I should let you rest.
Paranoid, I'm gonna do something to him. Alright. Save.
Yeah?
I'm gonna turn you invisible. Come up here. I want you in shot range. Range of this fool. What about you? A long figure tied a rope shuffles around the chamber, muttering under his breath. As you approach, a figure halts and swirls its head towards you. He had a fringe of eyebrows wrinkled, silver grown by a muscle beard. What's this? Who disturbs his work? His voice rattles and gurgles like that of a drowning man. Your head, Jadena sent me to look for a man. What are you doing down here? What are these creatures behind you? He leans back and bursts into rigorous laughter and turns his robe into a villain by regular. His appearance of black and vicious flip forward. That old fool is still alive. I hope he still doesn't bear a grudge for the incident. It was so very long ago. Dana believes that Rowan is in the catacombs. What happened to you? You may want to get that looked at. What can you tell me about, Villain? What happened to you? Wait, this? He points Gurgle Thumb at the wound and hide. A long story. He was one of the first animasters in Drywood practicing necromancy, too, which is what he put down on in his and my trainers on my trail. Catacombs. He seems to say I know about it. Like, oh, he could say that if you were to retrieve my grimoire from Metro, I'd let you in on a secret. All right, what do you need? Just put the secret out of you. I said, you could say that if you were to retrieve my grimoire from Mildred. No bargain, I'll find ruin without you. Back here somewhere? Oh my god, what have I done? Yeah.
not on! Let's go!
I lost Grimoire. He lied. He had the Grimoire. What's that? Soul Ward amulet. Shattering in the soul inside, rising and dissipating among the stars. A voice from the past.
Yeah?
Tarnished locket.
Would you look at this?
Skull of the Fifth. What about the Grimoire? The Grimoire. There goes Grimoire. Feel drain in touch. He just had all jolt and touch.
No problem. Would you look at this?
Dedicated to marry me of Stephen Lynch. My cousin and first gaming buddy, rest in peace. Wow. Keep darkness, I guess.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yeah, come on, man. I'm worse about keeping my party together. It's worse.
Huh? Right.
Right. Oh, shit. That scared the shit out of me. Present at your awakening, he cast a pale sticky light in the dark corner as he returned
to you. You are from Kratu, my boy.
His words aren't echoing your mind along passing, you know, there's something speaking into your life now. Yes, I was born there.
A remarkable city, truly one of the most impressive we have encountered outside of our own. Many exceptional people who have joined our cause come from Kratom. What made you decide to join our order?
Jesus spoke to me.
Remember never to be discouraged by those who cling to their beliefs. They are worthy of our pity, not our scorn. Are you ready to take the oath, to spread the word of the gods to the lost and heathen?
I am.
Would you look at this?
Still. That cloak of protection. Ooh, 41 reflexes, 9 wheel. Ooh, that's a good item. With you, is he wearing a cloak? He's wearing an amulet and reflexes. Plus 25 healing received. Probably need to give that to him. Keep up all this shit. Cloak of protection.
No problem.
I'm sorry, regret not making a rogue as my main guy. You think you hear the faint sound of whispering coming from those skulls, but the words are inaudible.
Time to see and not be seen.
What's that? That's my ear. That's my mercenary. Evidently. They're not attacking.
Huh?
The mercenaries you were only approaching wield. What are you doing here? You don't look like one of the masked lot. What's going on here? Since you don't know, you clearly don't belong here. Because of which heartbeat, you hear the sound of alarm. Oh, that's awesome.
Lavaru is beyond the sea!
Let's go!
Yes?
Oh, son, that boulder, that rifle musket makes short work of them. That queen of the eye still is.
This won't stop me for long. There, done.
Ooh, Snake's horn. Bar's lore 6. No, wait. Encyclopedia to read.
Yeah.
Yeah. Get out of there when I see you. All right.
Yeah.
Right here at the doorway. We'll fight him at the doorway.
Hey. Yes? Indeed.
Shit.
Yeah.
Yes.
No.
Take that with you. Keep them fireball, boy.
Beyond the sea.
Yes.
Certainly. Paranthus!
Back, you Claude! Those hooded fiends are not to be trusted!
It's nothing on fire. This probably isn't the best place over here right now.
My eyes are peeled.
There we go. Get all our spells and stuff back. We'll save it here again, and then...